Stress is a normal part of life, and it's not always bad. In the right amount, it can motivate you to get things done. But stress becomes harmful if it's overwhelming or long-term. When you're stressed, the fear center in the brain, called the amygdala, takes over. The brain sends out a distress call, which results in the adrenal glands, located above the kidneys, releasing hormones that speed up your heartbeat and breathing, and push more blood to your muscles. Once the threat passes, your stress response winds down. For our prehistoric ancestors being chased by wild animals, this fight-or-flight response could be very useful. But in the modern world, it's a problem when the perceived threat never goes away. When the brain is under constant stress, it can change in ways that make you even more vulnerable to stress. A constant flood of stress hormones can also do damage by weakening your immune system, leaving you more prone to infections. It may trigger inflammation that puts you at greater risk for conditions like heart disease and diabetes. Learning how to cope with stress can help minimize these effects. Try practicing relaxation techniques like meditation, yoga, or deep breathing. Do at least 30 minutes of moderately intense exercise like brisk walking on most days, which can calm your body and mind. Get at least 7 hours of sleep. Seek support from friends and loved ones, and if necessary, talk to a mental health professional. The better you're able to handle stress, the less likely that life's bumps will knock you off track.